Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Won many titles, including the Universal Championship.
Yeah, but sometimes I feel like Braun Strowman is more interested in just causing pain.
The monster is about to be unleashed.
Brace yourself for impact.
And his opponent from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 380 pounds, the giant, Omar.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged and dangerous dreams in this one.
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep, do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Oh, ouch! Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Oh, these are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Escape just in time.
Stalking him, watching for an opening. Here it comes. Looking for choke slam.
Thunderous.
Just turn that around. Clothesline, so effective.
Really just laying it in.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
What a throw. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Hits him with the counter. In the corner.
Ooh, huge splash.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Oh, my God!
Look now.
Kick. Reverse pain for that mistake. And here's the mop. Uh-oh. Things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Oh, where are they?
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
I don't think this is gonna end well. All the way up.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. What's he hoping to find down there?
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
He got whipped into that corner, setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's...
Positioning it. Top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex from the top. This could be big.
Laid down with a powerbomb.
Absolute destruction from Strowman. It's over. What a nice work.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all...